was Della and her lover and a dog named Jake and a cat named Kalamazoo. Left Tucson in a pick-em-up truck, gonna make some dreams come true. Yeah, yeah, on that candy car, what day is it down? Now Della and the dealer and the dog is well. The cat was cool, and he never said a mumbling word.
That was Hoyt Axton singing Della and the Dealer from his brand new album, The Best of Hoyt Axton. Hoyt will return with more music from his new album when New Country continues right after this.
I'm going to make a little music today. We have a new album. It'll be out. It'll be a TV album, you know, where you call an 800 number, The Best of Hoyt Axton. Took us a long time to find those songs. And we'd like to do a song. This originally, Lion in the Winter, was a duet with sweet little Linda Ronstadt back in 73. And I wonder what she's doing tonight. Like a lion in the winter, I can hear the summer call. Like a ship out on the ocean made of stone. And sometimes when I get lonely, I can swear I hear you call. Oh, the nights are cold when you don't keep me warm. And when I first saw you, I first loved you with the song that I sang to the fire in your eye. But somebody told you that it wouldn't be easy, and you carried that lie for the devil to sing. Some sail rivers deep and muddy, some sail rivers clear and cold, but the river I'm sailing goes to sea. Sometimes I do grow weary, sometimes I feel old, and sometimes I wonder if you think of me. And when I first saw you, I first loved you with the song that I sang to the fire in your eye. But somebody told you that it wouldn't be carried that line for the devil to sing. Like a lion in the winter, I can hear the summer call. Like a ship out on the ocean made of snow. And sometimes when I get lonely, I can swear I hear you call. Oh, the nights are cold and you don't keep me warm. And when I first saw you, I first loved you with the song that I sang to the fire in your eye. Somebody told you that it wouldn't be easy, and you carried that line for the devil to sing.
Well, thank you, folks. This next song we're going to do is a song that's very close to my heart. When I was about 16 years old, my mother, Mabee Axton, co-wrote this song with a friend of hers named Tommy Durden. I was having a peanut butter and jelly sandwich when they wrote this song, and the song turned out to be Elvis Presley's first million-selling record, Heartbreak Hotel. This is our version of it here. Well, since my baby left me and I found a new place to dwell, down at the end of Lonely Street at Heartbreak Hotel, where you be so lonely, baby.
So lonely.
You could cry. The bellhop tears keep flowing and the desk clerk's dressed in black. Been so long on Lonely Street, never gonna never get back. And you know they'll be so lonely,
so
baby
lonely.
They'll be so lonely,
so
baby
lonely.
They'll be so lonesome they could cry. Although it's always crowded now, you still can't find some room for broken-hearted lovers to cry there in the gloom. They'll be so lonely,
so
baby
lonely.
They'll be so lonely,
so
baby
lonely.
They'll be so lonesome they could die. Thank you, folks.
Hoyt will return with the Wild...